tackle that caromed off the shoulder of Pavlik. And when you're struggling, shoot from anywhere. In front, right there, bullseye. Paul Byron gets the goal. The Canadians take the lead.
It's been a very successful forecheck off the rush for the Canadians throughout this first period. Pavlik has no idea where this puck is. But the problem for the New York Rangers, they don't either. And again, the Montreal Canadiens beat everyone to the puck. And boy, oh boy, are the New York Rangers running around. One, two, three, four players now are going to puck watch. Byron does a real nice job of getting away from defense and forward. You can see Staal trying to arrive. He arrives far too late. And Byron opens the scoring for the Montreal Canadiens. And that's a desperately needed goal at home for this hockey club for their confidence.